Welcome to the channel General Studies IQ. Today in this video session, I'll be discussing the current affairs of 11th April 2020. So keep watching, stay updated. Which state or union territory launched Operation Shield to curb the spread of COVID-19? The union territory is Delhi. The CM of Delhi is Arvind Kejriwal. Lieutenant Governor is Anil Baijal. Indian Immunologicals Limited has partnered with which university recently to develop COVID-19 vaccines? Indian Immunologicals Limited has partnered with Griffith University. It is situated in Australia. Headquarter of Indian Immunologicals Limited is Hyderabad. Chairman is Dilip Rath. Who authored the book The Art of Her Deal, The Untold Story of Melania Trump? The author of the book, The Art of Her Deal, is Mary Jordan. John Prince passed away recently due to COVID-19. He was associated with music. He won 2 Grammy Awards for his folk albums, The Missing Years, 1991, and Fair and Square, 2005. He was also bestowed with the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award and Songwriters Hall of Fame. Who has been appointed as the MD and CEO of IFFCO Tokyo? The MD and CEO of IFFCO Tokyo is Anamika Roy Rastrower. The corporate office of IFFCO Tokyo is in Gurugram, Haryana. Hindustan Unilever has partnered recently with which of the following organizations to support India to combat COVID-19? Hindustan Unilever has partnered with UNICEF. UNICEF stands for United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund and it is headquartered at New York. Executive Director of UNICEF is Henrietta H4. And the campaign title was Break the Chain. World Homeopathy Day is observed globally on which day? World Homeopathy Day is observed globally on April 10. The theme of World Homeopathy Day was linking research with education and clinical practice, advancing scientific collaborations. Founder of homeopathy is Dr. Samuel Hahnemann. Minister of Ayush is Sripad Yasso Naik. Ayush stands for Ayurveda, Yoga, Naturopathy, Unani Siddha and Homeopathy. Government of India has announced to allocate ₹10 crore for India COVID-19 emergency response and health system preparedness package. Government of India allocated ₹15,000 for India COVID-19 emergency response and health system preparedness package. Indian Minister of Health and Family Welfare is Dr. Harshvardhan. Which of the following ministries launched the Bharat Padhe online campaign to improve the online education ecosystem of India? This ministry is the Ministry of Human Resource Development. The Union Ministry for Human Resource Development is Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. Recently, which of the following financial institutions has assured of $2.2 billion support package to India to fight COVID-19 pandemic? The financial institution is ADB. The president of ADB is Masatsugu Asakawa. Headquarters is in Manila, Philippines. Members countries are 68. There are 68 member country in ADB. Recently, which online platform has announced to launch of a virtual Braille keyboard for Android users with low vision and blindness? The online platform is Google. Google has announced to launch a virtual Braille keyboard for Android users with low vision and blindness. Google was founded in the year 1998. CEO is Sundar Pichai. Headquarters is in California, USA. Recently, Saudi Arabia-led coalition has declared ceasefire in which of the following countries that is mostly controlled by Houthis, which is backed by the Iranian military? Saudi Arabia-led coalition has declared ceasefire in Yemen. Capital of Yemen is Sana. President is Abdrabbu Mansur Hadi. Currency is Yemen Riel. CRPF Valor Day is observed on which day? CRPF Valor Day is observed on 9th of April. CRPF was established in the year 1939. Director General is A.P. Maheshwari. Recently, CSIR's Council of Scientific and Industrial Research tied up with which of the following to develop MUST technologies, hardware and software, especially medical devices for free. CSIR has tied up with Bharat Electronics Limited. CSIR stands for Council of Scientific and Industrial Research. Headquarter of CSIR is in New Delhi. Director General is Shekhar Mande. Headquarter of Bharat Electronics Limited is in Bengaluru, Karnataka. Chairman and Managing Director of Bharat Electronics is S.K. Sharma. Thank you. This is the end of the video session. Thank you for watching. Have a good day and stay home. Stay safe.